Hello friends, so let's make some quick, simple salsa with just a few chops, a few pulls. And we have one medium onion. And so just with a couple of pulls here and a can of diced tomatoes. And the juice of one lime. Just four ingredients. And one tablespoon or three teaspoons of Chipotle seasoning. And then a little more chopping. And we are done. Simple salsa.